Hello again. I think... Yeah, no, should it all be working out? Alright, let's go. Have a look at the effects that they had for the DS for this. Yeah, look. Little graphics up on the top screen. Oh, it's gone now. Never mind. Come on, dumbass, let's do this. Sorry, but you're not doing a Nuzlocke like I am, sir. You're just gonna have to lose a few. You gross, and I should attack me. It's cringe. Now you know what's happening. Bunch of access for if all you are going to do is screech, I am not going to be happy. I did not know you reached that level. Oh, I'm going to need to level up, like, badly. Oh no. Marslex, do something. Oh, dear God. Shit. No! No! I didn't know that was that high level. Oh, no. I didn't even think they'd raise by that much. Fuck. Why? Much like there's that. Chip knows surf. Chip has to play. Fuck. You finally did something with Marslex, and now you're doing this. Oh, God damn it. I may have to form storm. Oh, actually, thank you. If you want to get rid of much less, I have no issues with that. None. Heracles. Oh, please do something. Hi, buddy. Good to see ya. I'm currently losing in a Nuzlocke. It's not going well at all. But, see you here. I don't have any Pokemon spells, do I? Oh no. This new Heracross unit then. Downline Fire Heracross moves. Oh, I didn't know he had that. Heracross. Oh shit. Oh, Heracross. Yes. Yes. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. I can't believe the moss is being useful. Yeah, look at that. I still got 4 more months left, so I might pull up something useful at least. Oh, nice! Oh, no. Oh. Golbat. That's not bad. Okay, that's good. That's actually very good. Chip, don't die on me, please. Come on. Alright, you're living. Cool. Fuck. Alright, I'm getting you out of here, Chip. Oh, no. Wait. Shit, I can't do anything. Why would she use Crit Attack? It's not anyone who's dead. Okay, cool. Ah. Oh, nerd. That's not gonna be enough to kill it, is it? That's 3 down. Ponyta? Are you still only as a Ponyta? Poison and Dark. Yeah, you go. Charlie's. Okay. Okay. Barry heals me up this fight, at least it's not a problem, but still. How is he not dead though? Like, seriously? God damn. Alright, at least we'll send in a better one than Warrior itself the next one. God damn it, I lost Floyd. Looks like Cloud deserved better. You still only have a Poison? Really? You also only have one for Inferno. Levity. That's what we train for. Oh, Ion Zone. Okay. Not gonna do much, but nice.
You have Giga Drain. Oh god, okay. That could be a problem.
I'm setting up a safeguard now. Oh, well, I have Levitate, so does he, so that... You know what? Would have been nice if you did that. I don't like that. I do like that, though. Good move. That's fine for me, it's gonna suck to zero. Do you not have like a rock move on this Totara? Like seriously. Have a rock move. Finally coming in clutch with that extra sensory ability. Alright. I mean, that's cool and all, but I need to, like, level up a bunch of my Pokemon. Oh! These bitches come along and they're like, no, fuck you. I have to say, I remember those scenes being much cooler as a kid. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Wait, but I can't use floats. Oh, and my Pokemon are underleveled. Oh shit. No.
This is a mistake.
I'm just gonna have to let floats die. Yeah, okay. Never start wasting Pokeballs off of the next fight, so I'll just use Uppercuts, which are obviously the weakest move I can use. Until they kill Floatzel again. You gotta kill Punch Bro. Damn it, hurry off! Use one super potion. Alright, that's good. I'm trying to make this a fair fight without breaking the rules, so please, you gotta kill Fox McCloud. There we go. Okay. Now we have ourselves a fair fight. I do play Pokemon Go. I haven't played it in a long time, though. I don't even know if I still have it installed, but I definitely did have it. Oh shit, no, that's actually missing. Fuck. No! Hang on. Fuck, you just might kill me. Don't though? Steel Wing, thank fuck. If you actually use the Dark type, you better be fucked. Yeah, no, Pokemon Go, like, I obviously had it when it first came out. I got back into it a little bit in 2020. But I haven't played it in a long while. Come on, you got this. Come on. Level 48? Oh shit. Please. This is not what I thought this was gonna happen. I am so much under leveled than I thought. Please. Golly. Oh fuck, that actually worked. Okay, cool. Two down. One left. Liberty's just getting stronger in the background there. Not letting one fall loose. Future size, not helpful. Dash is not helpful. Send in Crobat. Liberty, you know her. You know your job. No one must be done. Betty, you got any suggestions for Dialga's name? If I managed to survive long enough? Bitch, I was gonna use that. Fuck you. I'm gonna use that. Our Liberty. This is what we train for. Flinched. Fuck off. Do it. Dialga. I'm about to come up to the boss fight against it. You're not serious. No, if it lands one more, I'll have to go. Oh, thank fuck. Oh, thank god. That was getting scary. Hurt yourself. Extra sensory then? You already snapped out of it in one go. Eh, I could call him Dino. I got a problem with that. Certainly a reasonable name. God, please, just don't torture me. One full restore. No, how much does that do? Oh god, okay, gonna heal. Gotta heal. I don't think anyone cares about my designs, considering how underleveled I am. Oh, okay. Might not need to get to that stage then. What's his last Pokemon? Gyarados? Gyarados. Shit, that's a problem. I just got an idea.
What if I told you, Gyarados? You're about to be in a world of pain.
Oh, don't worry about that. Don't worry. Don't worry. You'll live it.
You'll live it.
Fuck. Not pass! No!
Oh, no. Okay.
This is a problem. Check moves. You're simply just not going to do enough damage. You might be able to. Earthquake? Oh, I might actually. I don't think I can do anything against that. Oh no. Chip. Just start stockpiling? Like heavily? Giga Impact. Why? I've normally killed you by this point in the battle. I don't. No. You have to recharge, so that's 6 on you. Okay, cool. That's fine. Then we pull up. Pull up a hyper potion. Okay. Good. Okay. We got a chance. Garble. Yep, it's slower. Let's hope that this works out how I'm expecting it will then. Garble should do a lot of damage because it's a flying type. Oh no, it's resistant. Fuck. Shit. Extra sensory, maybe? Still confused. It's still managed to fuck out. That could be a problem. How much are you doing? A lot. That's okay. I guess. I need to heal. Given that the entire run basically depends on these two right now, I'm okay with this. No, fuck. Oh, damn. It was a lower roll. I need that confusion back. By liberty. The death of freedom. Yeah, okay. It's all down to you, Blaze. Let's do some damage calculations. So, 90, 65, 120. Right. What are stats? 105. Yeah, okay. I think the strat I might actually have to go for is trying to flinch it to death. Well, okay. Oh, it's not doing enough. But it did flinch. Come on. Ice Fang, you have, like, dozens of other moves? Why would you use Ice Fang? That's in case you're about to kill. Oh, thank fuck. GG's and Blaze is a god. Oh my god, I can't believe that's over. I
can't believe I'm still alive.
Cyrus, you're a piece of shit, quite frankly. My Pokemon is still in pain, right? Shit. Oh, okay, let me have a look at my Pokemon real quick. Just... Do I have any quick balls? Nope, we're Master Balling. We are Insta-Tap Master Balling. Ugh. Hell yeah. All right. Welcome to the team, Dino. Hey, there's an item back there, wait! Wait! Yeah, no, no, not just yet. Not just yet. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Hold up. Yeah, see? Just need to grab that real quick. There's no Dragon Claw TM around here. Yeah, I figured that applied to me. Anyway, I can't. What? Escape rope? Why is it, don't make me walk through all of this cave. I will cry. I don't need that in my life. Okay. We lost a lot today. So that's gonna do it for today. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. See you next time.